The state's Department of Public Health says it has distributed more than 9,000 overdose prevention kits over the past couple of years. State officials say those kits prevented more than 60 drug overdoses. They are part of a program called Open Access CT. It provides overdose education, training, access to naloxone, which reverses drug overdose symptoms. The Department of Public Health also plans to host an overdose prevention conference in Hartford on October the 27th.